Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to recreate this look, which is a gold joint eye and a fuchsia lip. So if you like this, please keep on watching. Alright, so to start off, I'm going to take my Nivea Men Nude Shade Balm and apply that all over my face. Then I'm going to take Decay'benefit the Pore Professional, which is a balm to help minimize the appearance of pores, and I'm going to put that all in my face. Next, I'm going to take L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Foundation in the shade Golden Beige and apply that with a Real Techniques Damp Beauty Sponge. So I'm just going to pat that all into my face evenly, and then I'm going to take the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I'm going to place that underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, on my chin and forehead, basically the areas that I want to highlight in my face. So this song came on the radio, and I had to turn it up because I'm trying to get obsessed with this song at the moment. And once I'm done applying that, I'm just going to take my sponge and blend that out. Alright, so next I'm going to set my face with the Set It Don't Fret It NYX Finishing Powder, and I'm going to use that with my Real Techniques Powder Brush, and I'm just going to put that all over my face. And then I'm going to take the NYX Contour and Highlight Palette, and I'm going to use the Banana Shade and the White Shade, and I'm going to use that to set underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, and my forehead, basically the areas where I put concealer. Take the two middle shades for the contouring, and I'm going to use a Morph brush, and I'm just going to take that and sculpt my cheekbones and bring it up to my forehead and the sides of my face and just contour my face. Next, I'm going to take the Jaclyn Hill Becca Cosmetics Champagne Pop Highlight, and I'm going to highlight my cheekbones, highlight the tip of my nose, and highlight my cheekbones. I'm so perplexed with just one breath I'm locked in. Oh damn, I'm so perplexed on that, it's almost shocking. Alright, so for the eyes, I'm going to use the NYX HD Concealer, put a little bit on my eyelid, and then I'm also going to use the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Prime Potion and apply that all over my eyelid. They won't be careful, but I guess that you don't know me. Cause if I want you, and I want you, babe. Next, I'm going to take the Naked One Palette by Urban Decay and use the shades Naked and Fuck, and I'm going to use that with the Real Techniques Shadow Brush, and I'm just going to put that on the outer corner of my eye and bring it into my crease, and I'm just going to warm it up a little bit. It's not going to be too dark today because I want the lips to be the main focus. So I'm just going to work that in until it's blended all nice and evenly. Next, I'm going to take the color Rust by Urban Decay, which is this pretty gold shimmery color, and I'm going to work that with a flat shadow brush by Morph and apply that on my eyelid and the inner corner, and that's going to be a base for what I'm going to go in, which is this eyeshadow mousse by City Color, and it is in the shade White Gold, and it is this gorgeous, gorgeous color. I took it on my fingertip and I just pat it into my eyelid, and I'm going to use that as another base. Because next I'm going to go in with the color Sidecar from the Naked One palette, which is this really glittery, gold, gorgeous color. And I'm going to take that and just put that all over the inner corner and the top of my eyelid. Because if I want you, then I want you, babe. And going backwards, I'm asked for space. I'm just going to go in with the color Fuck and just darken it up a little bit more on the outer corner. And then I'll just apply a little bit more of the Sidecar and bring it down on my lower lash line. And for highlight, I'm also going to be using the Naked One palette, the color Virgin, for my brow. And then once that's all done, I'm gonna go in with the MAC 217 and just blend that until it is the way I like it. Next, I'm gonna take my Sephora liner in black and I'm gonna use that to create my wing look. Now today I'm not using any sticky tape, so this is gonna be all freehand. And let me tell you, it takes lots and lots and lots of practice to work with liquid eyeliner to get that perfect look. So for mascara today, I'm going to curl my eyelashes and then put on the Tarte Light Camera Flashes. We're not going to have any falsies, so make sure you make your natural lashes look as long and voluptuous as you like. And then for brows, I'm just going to use a spoolie and a brow brush and use my NYX powder and just fill those in to my natural shape. For lipstick today, I'm going to be using ColourPop Ultra Matte Liquid Lipstick in the color More Better, which is this gorgeous pink fuchsia color. It's perfect for spring, perfect for summer. Love, love, love this color. So you're just going to put that all over your lips, and once you finish that, you are done. So I'm going to end all my videos with a quote, and today I'm going to say beauty begins the moment you decide to and that's by Coco Chanel, and I couldn't agree with that quote anymore. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoy this look. I hope you rock this look. Please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.